Hazrat Huzaifa radiyallahu anhu states that he was going along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam until he sallallahu alaihi wasallam reached a midden and urinated standing. I intended to get aside, but he sallallahu alaihi wasallam beckoned to me to come near. I came close to him until I stood by his heels. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam then performed ablution and passed wet hands over the leather socks. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 623.